Alright, intro time. And this time, we're feeling inspired. So for this combo, we're going to play double Stonetusk Boar, a Brann Bronzebeard, a Terrorguard Escapee, Mukla's Champion, and finally a Reckless Apprentice for the OTK. Now it seems kind of weird that Inspire effects like Mukla's Champion trigger each time Reckless Apprentice fires the hero power, but whatever, I'm not complaining. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. Unfortunately, there just aren't that many Inspire effects in the game, but this combo is absolutely bananas. Best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching. Well, this hand's terrible. Hopefully it's a slow shaman. Alright. Pretty slow. Very slow. Nice, get my thinly. Ideally, we're looking for Druid or Demon Hunter hero power. Sure, whatever. Armor one's pretty funny too. Let's dance. Okay.
Your skill, dragon.
I really need some card draw. I have a lot of card draw. Ouchie. I think I can wait one more turn on the Frost Nova Doomsayer. He probably has an answer anyway, let's be real. Ouch. That's pretty painful. My draw is just an absolute garbage.
That's incredible.
Pretty cool. I don't think I can get there. My draws have been too awful. That's two. Okay. I knew it. I'll show them. Robert, I'll show them all.
Feel the power.
Wind Fury Shaman. I can't go face. helps.
The end is coming!
That's incredible.
Pretty incredible. I'm still so far away. My draw's been absolutely terrible. That helps. I can't even play that. I need another one, right? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need 7 discount.
Fire, burn, and cauldron bubble.
Not cool.
Come dance to my song.
Planets and stars! Power for the taking!
Counter spell, I guess.
That was a mistake.
Maybe.
I will act as your scale, Dragon.
Need 13. All right, that's fine. Are killing me, game. You've got to be joking. I think I need a hero power. If he plays Galakrond, he gets the weapon and he pops me. So.
Yeah.
I think I still lose though. Need to get lucky here.
Let us see the power.
Your soul apart. Fire, burn, and cauldron bubble.
That's pretty helpful. that's pretty fortunate. I don't really need this, but I'm gonna play it anyway. Banana time!
What a whirlwind!
What a whirlwind indeed. I've actually seen a couple of Jade Druids today. Maybe he'll be another one. Jade Druid's a little tough for this deck. The Mukla. Power. What's he up to? Random. Bishop one. Interesting. Nothing. What does that mean? I'm gonna draw all my secrets in a second. Maybe a guardian animals.
Let's dance.
What's in the box? A pantry spooter. Sure.
My hand is too full.
Maybe a spinagery. I'll bump it.
My hand is too
full. Oh, weird. Playing some unusual cards. Oh, so it's more beast leaning. Merkleton. Yeah, I guess I think burst doesn't really matter that much. Excellent. I do need to remember to kill that before I play an ice block from hand, but I have an ice block up already, so should be okay for a while.
Such wondrous flora.
Whoa. Maybe he has more menagerie. Treant, beast, dragon. Yeah. Interesting. Sure. It's not ideal to give him the research project because he can mill me pretty easily, but whatever.
My thanks to you.
Amazing.
What secret does he get? He has a hunter secret? Interesting. Yeah. Yeah, it goes. Even my Drakari and my Stonetusk Boar. Freezing Trap actually matters a little bit. I don't know if I can actually test that in time. pressure matters a little bit, maybe. Good old Scorpion. Oh god. It's fine.
Planets and stars! Power for the taking!
I wonder if I should hit that. I think I'll do it.
I'm ready.
That's the secrets too. Okay. Well, that's annoying. Face. Unfortunate draw. Little doomsayers in the bottom too. Rough stuff.
Moonfang.
Drink up, my children.
I guess I just take the mill.
I'm ready.
That's a super feels bad, man. Oh, these random taunts are a problem. And bought me, which is nice. Also nice. We're hanging on. That was fortunate. One at a time. Plenty of potassium today. That was one off, that's funny. Alright.